Hello and welcome to the official Movavi channel. My name is Elena and today I'd like to show you how to add text and titles to your video. Often, a video alone is not enough to accurately communicate your ideas. You need to comment in the form of a narrative or to clarify those parts that may be unclear for your viewers. In these cases, it really helps to add text to your video. And in this video tutorial, I'll show you how. Do you want to add an intro to your video? Or maybe you want to craft a literary introduction to your slideshow presentation. The best way to do this is to add a front-end title. And Movavi lets you do this in two ways, simple or animated. Today I'm going to show you examples of how to create an amazing intro for your video using different approaches to titling. Do you like cooking? What do you think of this intro for a cooking tutorial? Or what about this intro for a work presentation? What do you think of this animated title on a blue background? I created all of these intros using Movavi Video Editor, my favorite video editing software. If you are new to the world of video editing and you want to start making your own videos, Movavi Video Editor is the program for you. So, let's start our tutorial. Step 1. Open Movavi Video Editor program. If the software isn't already installed on your computer, click here and download a free trial version. The program is available for both Windows and Mac users. Install the software according to the instructions. Step 2. Add files to the program. Add the video clips, music, and images you want to use to create your film by clicking the Add Media Files button. The files you've uploaded will be automatically added to the timeline at the bottom of the program window. You can also choose backgrounds or videos from our built-in footage collection. Just drag them to the appropriate place on the timeline. Step 3. Add titles. Click the Titles section to see our extensive collection of titles. There are two main types: static, basic, and animated, artistic. Once you've chosen the style you want, just drag it to the timeline. You can move the titles around on the timeline until they're in the desired positions. To add text, double-click on the inserted title on the timeline, then on the sample text in the preview window. Then type or paste your text. Change the size and position of your text and move it along the video frame until it is as legible and appropriate for the video as possible. Step 4. Adjust the title properties. You can edit your titles by double-clicking on them and make adjustments using the preview window. Click the Clip Properties button to change the duration and the speed of the title animation. By clicking the Font Properties, you can select the different font family and specify the size, appearance, and alignment. Click the Color Properties button to set the desired color for the text and outline. Just click the text box in the preview window and choose the color you want. You can also adjust the outline width in the field above the preview window. If you've chosen one of the artistic titles, you can change the decoration color if you want. When you're happy with the result, click Apply. Step 5. Save your video. click the Export button and choose the appropriate tab in the upper part of the pop-up window. You can save your video specifically for Apple, Android, and other devices. Choose the desired format and specific mobile device. Click the Start button, and that is it! You've titled your first video.
Did you like this video tutorial? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below or just give this video a thumbs up. For the next video, I've prepared something really exciting for you. I'll be showing you how to play your video backwards with Movavi Video Editor. I'm sure you've seen the famous reverse effect in movies, on TV, in vlogs, maybe even in computer games. Oops, almost forgot! If you're not already subscribed to our official YouTube channel, do it right now! I've got tons of video tutorials for you! See you in the next video! Bye bye!